You are a project manager in the execution stage of the project where your team members are conducting a meeting to reassess their risk information and identify new risks that might affect the project. What is the project team doing? The options are A. Risk assessment. B. Plan risk responses. C. Risk reassessment. D. Risk identification. The correct answer is option C, risk reassessment.